What?
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Let's start this over. What's up, YouTube? It's your man, Smo, back for another video. And today, man, I got y'all with another fucking banger. High on life. And like I said, I think this might be the last episode. But, you know, whatever. Let's just continue.
Hey, kid. Looks like we made a pretty good team. It's been quite the journey. This might be the end of the line, so make sure you finish up everything you wanted to do before we head back to Earth. You, ready to go? All right, then. You're gonna need Les Do It.
All right, Les Do It. We got this.
Les Do It.
Let's warp this house back to Earth.
Les Do It.
Okay, dude, we get it.
Les Do It.
I'm too scared to look outside.
Hey, kid, before you go, come talk to me. I got one last thing. Once you step out of the house, we're gonna warp away to safety until the deed is done. That means you'll be on your own.
No, not alone. The power of Gatlas will be on at our side.
Yeah, no shit. We know that. I'm just... God, it was just a figure of speech, Kenny. Look, Amantuous is tough. You might not be able to beat him even with Les Do It. So, if push comes to shove, use this.
What is it?
A remote atomizer bomb. Intel says Garmantuous has thick skin like armor, but if you can get this inside him somehow, then trigger it remotely? Well, let's just say his guts should still be easy to fuck up.
Oh, wow.
This'll blow him up for good.
You really think we're gonna need that?
I don't know. Just don't want you to die. You happy now? Happy that you forced me to admit I give a shit? Just take it. This thing was hard as hell to find.
Thanks, Gene. You know, we care about you, too.
Okay, cool. Fuck off.
Oh, we gotta get this into his belly. Okay. Nope, my sister has nothing to say. Okay, what?
Good luck.
Let's get out of here.
Don't you dare fucking die on me.
We'll be waiting to celebrate with you when you're done. So, yeah, don't fucking die, idiot.
Holy shit, this is awful.
Hey, stop trying to melt.
But there's still time to save your people.
Let's do it.
Yes,
exactly.
Holy shit, that's the Let's Do It I remember.
God damn, he's a real powerhouse. Good thing we got him fixed up, huh?
Oh, fuck, he's strong. I'm glad he's on our side.
Wow, Let's Do It. You're so powerful. It's really impressive. Is everyone else seeing this? You guys gotta see this.
Oh my God. What? Oh my God, bro. This is ridiculous. That's a lot of niggas, bro. Like, come on, bro.
Let's do this. I don't love it when we hang out, but you might want to use Let's Do It a bit.
Let's do it.
Holy shit, that's the Let's Do It I remember.
God damn, he's a real powerhouse. Good thing we got him fixed up, huh?
You guys gotta see this.
Look at that big fucking warp base. You think that's where Garmantuous is?
I would guess.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Oh shit, it's the bounty hunter. Sound the alarm. You're not getting past us.
Oh my god. So many enemies. Maybe our new friend Les Dillon wants to say hello.
Let's do it! Let's do it!
In the balls.
You good, bounty hunter?
Are we gonna die? We're probably gonna die, right?
Shit, we lost him. All right, my gloves are.
Let's do this, pal.
Runner.
What in the fuck?
Now we can get back to jerking each other off.
What?
Oh shit, it's the bounty hunter. It's on your wall. Jerking it back. Oh shit, it's the bounty hunter. Sound the alarms.
You're not getting past us.
Shit, that's a lot of guys. They must have known we were coming.
Let's do it!
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, you wanna fuck with me?
You can use my trick hole, just saying.
Yeah, classic human transporting tube. They were sucking up all your friends straight to that big G3 base. Fuck the Jeep! Oh yeah, bring it, fuckos!
So you finally leave me again, huh?
A sniper, great. All right, of course there were gonna be more guys.
They're really throwing everything at us, huh? I hope that's the last of it, you know? Just a clean walk up to Garmantuous from here on out.
The whole game, you know me, you remember me, you don't play dumb, you fucking asshole. Here,
Yeah, not the time for chit-chat, Kenny.
Oh, come on, you're not still...
mad at you? Look, it's complicated.
I'm kind of mad still, yeah.
Yes, it's complicated.
We all love you, Kenny.
It's complicated. Like I said, the first time it's complicated.
We had that powerful shared drug experience together, and we learned so much about ourselves and working together.
Look,
and
Kenny,
we
there's a lot of shit to work through here. We're not going to solve it in one drug trip.
Maybe we did, though.
You know we're here with you, Kenny. You're practically family, and we mostly only have each other. But it's not that easy.
Yeah, so let's just kill Garmantuous and see where things go from there.
We'll completely forgive you after we kill Garmantuous, Kenny.
Creature, that's not true. But it's not true.
Okay, I get it. Let's just do this.
Let's do it!
And I'm here too! Knifey, your friend! Remember me?
Bro. What the heck? Hold on. Hello. Okay.
pipe? What the fuck? This is lazy. This is just lazy game development. This is lazy level design. I'm calling it out. Kotaku, Polygon, the IGN, all of you. You gotta repair, knock us down a couple points. Dream Team, back in action.
Let's do it!
This one's all me. And that's why I've always been the best gun.
Okay, give it to me straight, guys. Do you really think we can beat Garmantuous?
With Let's Do It? Yes, big time. He fucks shit up. We're unstoppable.
Yeah, I guess.
We can do this, Kenny!
Creature's right. We can! We can do this!
I hope so. I don't want to let everybody down again.
I get it. I'm not your favorite Gatling. I know. It's all good, though.
Not bad, huh? Old Gus still got it.
I'm just glad I can help, too.
Okay. They're making us use.
Uh-oh, did someone order some Sweezer?
No, I didn't.
See, I'm still pretty handy, huh? This is it. It's him.
Is that him? It's him? Oh, wow.
So, bounty hunter and friends, are you ready to fucking die?
What? No, we're not gonna die.
Wasn't I clear? What do you mean, a fucking diagram? I told you you don't have a chance against me. You're gonna fucking die. I'm real, fucking strong, and you killed all my men. You fucked my operation. You trespassed on my territory. So you understand why I'm going to fucking kill you, right? Is it clear?
Listen, I understand what you're saying here, but...
Jesus, can't you stand your ground? We're gonna fucking kill you, Garmantuous!
Let me spell this out so even a little tiny baby can understand. I'm going to kill K-I-L-L-E, forget the A, you're my property, you're my product, I control you. You really don't understand how the world works. You think I'm evil?
But no buts, no ifs, ands, or buts, dude, you're evil. You're like cut and dry evil.
That's just the only way you're capable of viewing things from your childish perspective.
No, it's from everybody.
shove that bomb inside of him.
Where's he at?
Let's do it.
Where's he at?
What are you doing? Stop wasting time. He could wake up any second.
How do I do it? That bomb. How do I set the bomb? Crouch mode.
Come on and shove the atomizer bomb up.
How do I do that?
I can't figure out why you're not putting the bomb inside of Garmantuous's ass.
How do I shut the bomb? Oh. Okay. Is this a glitch or something? Is this the glitch?
Oh, shit, now's our chance. We have to shove that bomb inside of him.
Okay, yeah, it was a glitch, cause. It was. I didn't even see him at this point.
What are you doing? Stop wasting time. He could wake up any second.
Ugh.
Yes. Okay. Deep. A little deeper. There we go. Okay. Yeah.
Wow.
Shove that bomb all the way up his asshole.
Oh my
into
goodness.
His intestine or whatever's up there. Okay. That should be good. Now pull out and let's blow this fucker up. It's time for the G3 to become the G0. Suck my ass. Okay. What's wrong? Is it broken? God damn it, Gene. The remote's busted. Oh, shit!
Oh, hello. You're fucking done. Now it's time to make you really suffer. Let's make a deal. If you give up and turn yourself over to me, then I won't harm the two people you love most in this world.
Fuck, he's got your parents.
Behold!
Hey, it's me, Jack Black.
Hi. I'm Susan Sarandon. Do we know you?
Huh? Are those your parents?
Parents? What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't think the bounty hunter even knows these people.
Yeah, we don't.
But it's so nice to meet you.
So what? You don't love these two? Because every human I asked said they loved them.
Well, yeah, everyone loves us.
I'm sorry, bounty hunter. I'm sure your parents are still out there somewhere.
No, they're dead.
They're alive. I can feel it.
Okay, bounty hunter. Enough fucking around. Let's finish this. You're delusional. You think you're going to stop me? Why do you keep trying?
Let's do it!
You seriously need to go fucking die over it. I'm leaking your beard.
a miracle?
I have an idea.
Oh, fantastic!
The bomb might still be functional. I know a way to detonate it.
I knew you'd figure it out.
He's gonna sacrifice himself.
I'll go inside of his asshole, and I'll detonate it manually.
Oh, that's not good.
Kenny, that would mean...
Yeah, I know.
Kenny, we're not letting you do that, okay? There's gotta be another way.
Can you think of anything?
Actually, no. I can't. I guess this is the only way.
You're gonna blow both yourselves up?
Kenny, you might die.
I know. Hey, Bounty Hunter, fighting alongside you has been, well, it's been the best thing that's ever happened to me. Thank you for giving me the adventure of a lifetime. Now shove me deep inside that monster slug's dirty asshole.
Kenny!
I want to do this. I need to do this. Okay? Okay. Well, I guess
why he keep disappearing,
goodbye.
Bro?
You're the best bounty hunter I've ever seen, and you're an even better friend. See you later, pal. I'll always be with you, and I love you.
Oh shoot, my god.
Commantuous is dead. He's fucking dead.
Rest in peace, fucker.
Good work, bounty hunter.
What about?
There's no way they could have survived that.
What a noble sacrifice.
I can't believe it.
No fucking way.
Oh my god, they survived. They made it.
Let's do it.
I'm alive. Is Garmantua dead?
That's ridiculous.
We owe you big time. The whole universe owes
that's
you.
Ridiculous.
Now you're a fucking hero.
I'm so glad you made it.
We did it.
Wow. That is, wow. Is there more? Is there like a end information? Like a story or is it just that? That's it. That's it. That was it. That was it. Okay. Well, anyway, I appreciate y'all for sticking around to the end of this video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you go ahead and you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead. What? Make sure you go ahead and you click that like button. Make sure you go ahead and you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Bayback Gang. Let's serve. Make sure you go ahead and click that share button. Share it to your mommy, daddy, your brothers, sisters, your cousins, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because, you know, we are here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big, booty, thick, juicy sugar. We're going to be out here paying our fucking bill. Amen. If y'all stick around to the end of the video, make sure you go ahead and you comment a hell yeah in the comment. Again, click that share button to be a part of the Big Bad Gang. Click that share button, share it to somebody who might like this content. And I hope y'all have a great rest of your day. I'm going to catch y'all in the next video.